Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Today we are going to read about tithes and our high priest Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Tithe means one tenth of our income. We will read from the book of Malachi in the Old Testament of the Holy Bible, Malachi chapter 3 verse 10. Bring ye all the tithes into the storehouse of the throne room of Jehovah, that there may be spiritual meat and natural meat in my house. And prove me now, herewith says the Lord of hosts, Jehovah Jireh, our provider, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I will open to you the windows of heaven and pour us out a blessing, that there will not be room enough to receive it. Verse 12. And all nations shall call us blessed, for we shall be a delightsome land, says the Lord of hosts, Jehovah. Verse 16. Then they that fear the Lord God Jehovah spake often one to another, and the Lord God Jehovah hearkened and a book of remembrance was written before Jehovah for them that feared the Lord God Jehovah, and for all of us that thought upon your holy name, Jesus. Verse 17, And they shall be mine, says the Lord of hosts, Jehovah, in that day when I, Jehovah, make up my jewels, and I will spare them as a man spares his own son that serves him. Also the book of Mark in the New Testament of the Holy Bible, Mark chapter 12, verse 41. And Jesus sat over against the treasury and beheld how the people cast money into the treasury, and many that were rich cast in much. Verse 42. And there came a certain poor widow, and she threw in two mites, or two copper coins, which make a farthing. And Jesus called unto Jesus' disciples, and said unto Jesus' disciples, Verily I, Jesus, say unto you, that this poor widow has cast more in than all they which have cast into the treasury. Verse 44, For all they did cast in of their abundance, but this poor widow out of her want did cast in all that she had, even all her living. That means this poor widow trusted wholly, fully in the Lord God Jesus Christ and Jehovah and the Holy Spirit. Jehovah Jireh means Jehovah our provider. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen. The supply of the Holy Spirit of Jesus Christ of Nazareth in our inner man, soul, mind, will, emotions and body. Also let us turn to the book of Hebrews. In the New Testament of the Holy Bible, Hebrews chapter 5, verse 5. So also Jesus Christ of Nazareth glorified not Jesus self to be made an high priest, but Jehovah has said unto you, Jesus, you are my son, today I have begotten you. As Jehovah says in another place, Thou, Jesus, art a priest forever after the order of Melchizedek. Verse 7, Who in the days of his flesh, Jesus, when Jesus had offered up prayers and supplications with strong crying and tears unto him that was able to save him from hell below the tomb and the cross, and was heard in that Jesus feared. Verse 8, Though Jesus was the Son of our living God, and still is the living Son of the living God, and will be the Son of the living God forevermore, yet learned Jesus obedience by the things which Jesus suffered. Verse 9, And being made perfect, Jesus became the author of eternal salvation unto all them that obey Jesus. Verse 10, Jesus is called of God Jehovah and High Priest after the order of Melchizedek. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. Please visit my friend Jesse Duplantis Ministries, my friend and partner in the Gospel of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, www.jdm.org, and Christians United for Israel, www.cufi.org, and also my local church here in Bangalore, www.grace.org. chapel.org.in, Grace Chapel. My friend, Pastor Michael Paulonis, is the pastor of Grace Chapel in Bangalore City, Karnataka, India. Also, please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Jesus loves us all, Jesus heals us all, Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.